Thanks for tuning in to Take 5. I'm Lexi Hemseth, bringing the news you need to know now. The Big Ride is a nonprofit cross-country bicycle tour that raises awareness of brain injuries to people of all ages.
Children at schools, YMCAs, churches, and adults, some colleges and hospitals, anybody to listen.
Ben Berry, along with his son Christian and late wife Leanne, have cycled across the country 4 times already. And now Ben and Christian have stopped in Dubuque to rest during their 5th trip and will set out to educate more kids in Wisconsin later on this week.
Teach kids about, you know, what brain injury does to you, and that's why you wear your helmets.
To find out more about the Berry's ride across the country, visit www.thebigride.org. The city of Dubuque closed its ice harbors last weekend in response to the Mississippi's rising waters. As of 4:30 p.m. Sunday, the Mississippi River at Dubuque's railroad bridge was at 20.15 feet. As a result of the high waters, one of the city's tour boats, the Spirit of Dubuque, is now temporarily docked at the pavilion along the Riverwalk. This is the highest the river has been at this time of the year. However, it's not the highest Dubuque has seen the river. Dubuque's record flood was in 1965 at 26.81 feet. October is National Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and to help promote awareness, community members will be heading to Laura's College's Wellness Fair. Amaraj Salon has played a major part in promoting breast cancer awareness and celebrating those who survived by placing a pink streak in women and men's hair for 3 years now. Amaraj also founded the annual Images and Information Show, where there will be a silent auction and fashion show. This is the 17th year for Images and Information, and those living with breast cancer and survivors see this event as a support group. For more information, visit imagesandinformation.org. Dubuque's O'Connor and Thomas Law Firm marks their 170th year milestone. The law firm is the oldest in Iowa and one of the oldest west of the Mississippi. O'Connor and Thomas's attorneys and staff are working hard to renovate their building in preparation to serve the city for another 170 years to come. For more details on this historic milestone, tune into LCTV Channel 17 Wednesday at 7. Among all the latest celebrity gossip and fashion tips, Dubuque found a place in last week's issue of People magazine. Dubuque has been named a must-see stop on Robert Reed's list of best fall getaways. The article states that Dubuque, Iowa is a picturesque and historic river town.
When travel writers visit Dubuque, it becomes very viral. All of a sudden we'll see a couple stories and then we'll see a couple spin-offs of that. And truly that's the surge that's happening right now.
Along with People magazine, Dubuque was also spotted in Martha Stewart magazine. And Shizzle believes that the publicity has everything to do with the rise of a Dubuque reinvented.
We have blended this beautiful community with the river and the bluffs and the historic nature with modern technology.
Well, that's all the time we have for this edition of Take 5. Be sure to tune into LCTV Channel 17 next Wednesday at 7 for more.